that so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming.
My person is Louisa May. She was born on March 11, 1832. She died on 3-6-1888. She wrote the book Little Woman in under 3 months. Louisa May Scott was an American writer. She was born at Germantown, Pennsylvania. I had lots of troubles, so I write jolly tales. She is most famous for being an American writer and writing Little Woman.
everyone. I'm Marley. We're here today for the Kids Heart Challenge Workout. Today, I'm going to talk everyone through dancing in place, one of my all-time favorite ways to just keep moving every day. I'm here with Annie, and she's going to show you how to best do your dancing in place challenge for 30 seconds. Annie, let's get this rolling. Here we go. Dance music, please. We're here at 30 and counting 28, 27, 26, 25, 24. Wait, what's this? Bobby is here too. They've learned that dancing is supposed to be lots of fun. Looks like Bobby has a few moves of his own. So switch it up and do this with your friends. They might have some really great moves that can work for you too. Great job, everyone! Get your personal dance routine on for 30 seconds each day. See you all here for the next Kids Heart Challenge. Bye!
One, two, three, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
Get moving this morning, heart heroes. It's time for a quick workout. Let's all stand up at our desks and we're going to jump in place. If you're not able to do this movement, don't worry. Anything that gets your heart pumping will do. You ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five. Now, don't forget to complete your daily Move More Challenge on the Kids Heart Challenge app when you get home today.
Few people are called upon and have demonstrated the level of dedication Miss Tice has had for teaching. She nurtures an environment in her classroom in which every student knows that they are loved and valued. while challenging them to a high standard. In her class, students know that they are safe to make mistakes where true learning takes place. She is an asset to her grade level team and is always willing to step in where is needed. During a difficult time when she was fighting her own personal battles, Ms. Tice continued to do all the hundreds of duties teachers must do to be effective while continuing her personal studies and medical treatments. She stood and delivered all the while maintaining a positive outlook. Ms. Tice proved that the bad sea was no match for her, and while beating it down, she shared her personal story to increase melanoma awareness. Her survivor story is a testimony to the power of prayer, persistence, and personal strength. Ms. Tice is an inspiration to all of us. Ms. Rosa Peterson, cafeteria manager. If there is a perfect picture of the kind cafeteria lady, Miss Rosa fits the description. She is courteous and considerate of all our TT Tigers and truly cares that they are fed, satisfied, and happy. She knows everybody's name and makes each student feel important and special. Miss Rosa also goes out of her way to help staff in any way possible. Miss Rosa is a critical asset in our educational mission and should be recognized as Staff of the Month.